You would have to know the number of players.